Here's a story of a school in Baldwin, which was forced to do schooling online. Every grade was still learning, just like before, the youngest ones in sixth. It's the story of teachers from Selvidge, who are busy learning how to teach online. They were teachers working all together, yet they were not alone. While we may have to all be working from home, we know we may all be working during lunch, but this group must somehow form a family. That's the way we all became the Selvidge Bunch, the Selvidge Bunch, the Selvidge Bunch. That's the way we became the Selvidge Bunch.